The Sultan of Bollywood, Ajay Devgan's birthday is on April 2nd, and this will be his 44th birthday for the versatile and dynamic actor. Ajay has a lot to celebrate, as after his last year's golden spree at the box office, this year Rohit Shetty's film Singham, with Ajay as the protagonist, has been sold at a record price of 12 crores, and that too only in the Mumbai territory.
मैं उन चीजों की smuggling करता हूँ जिनकी इजाजत सरकार नहीं देती, उन चीजों की नहीं जिनकी इजाजत समीर नहीं देता.
So with Singham, Ajay Devgan becomes the costliest superstar of Bollywood, with cutthroat competition from the Khans and Akshay Kumar. So Singham is another film by the rocking Golmaal 3 duo Ajay Devgan and Rohit Shetty, and both excel in this genre of action films. The actor is wrapping up his shoot in Goa for Singham and will be in Mumbai with his wife Kajol and his daughter Naisa and his son for his birthday bash. There will be double celebration at Ajay's house, as April 2nd coincides with the India-Sri Lanka World Cup 2011 final also. Sanjay Dutt had also flown down to Goa to meet Ajay Devgan, as he wanted to cast the star in one of his projects. Ajay and Sanjay had also watched the India-Australia match together. After India snatched away an amazing victory from Pakistan's clutches in the semi-final of the Cricket World Cup 2011, Ajay is confident that India will win the final tomorrow at Wankhede Stadium, Mumbai. We at Rajshri wish Ajay Devgan all the best for his happy birthday.
धीरे धीरे प्यार को बढ़ाना है.
This is Sandeep Kumar for Rajshri.com.